usual, we're coming to you live alongside the best fans in sports entertainment. Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one. Singles action coming your way. We have one of our breakout talents in a match of epic proportions. When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all
times.
Ladies
and gentlemen, Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns are the number one contenders
for
the tag team championship.
Man, that's two great teams.
And we can win, hopefully. We can knock them down. And we can move up in the title ring.
Is scheduled for one fall, and from Mobile, Alabama, weighing in at 247 pounds, Jay Davis.
For those just tuning in, we have four of WWE's greatest set for tag action.
Yeah, this could be a legendary match. You'd be hard-pressed to find a better tag team match than we're about to see here.
Here comes my tag team partner, Jaden Jett. He doesn't have a tag team partner. And here comes Roman Reigns. I skipped his entrance. He wants to take frames. Dean.
And from Cincinnati, Ohio.
Get presented. Now the match begins.
Both legal men are in the ring. And
Irish whip by Reigns.
We're ready to go.
Michael, this is
I think
be
this match is going
to
be hard.
Nothing like an alliance of two.
We
have
two-thirds of what was
sealed. Indomitable
versus
tag
two
team.
Rookies. But I'm an overall 80. I'm an overall 80. I upgraded my moveset also.
Oh
Bulldog.
The face.
The tag team match on Raw, we lost to the Wyatt.
Oh man, that'll scramble your insides.
We just planted him with a DDT.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Reigns for the DDT.
A move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
Night-night time. Here's the sleeper.
Oh, boy. Oh. I'm yawning. It's getting a little sleepy in here.
Just toying with the competition a little. Clearly on a mission here.
What? Does he have his eyes open?
Oh, look at this.
Spear!
A spear to Roman Reigns.
Oh, there it is.
We got a cover.
Spear. Roman kicked out.
You don't see that move every day.
Now look at Jay. Electric chair powerbomb.
The finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left.
He can do it here.
One, two. Whoa. Ambrose took out the referee.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, the first two finishers didn't put him away.
And Roman and a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Now Rainey.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing now the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Thought I changed that.
Uh-oh.
Superman punch.
He needs to clear the cobwebs after that one.
Now attack Danbury. Now Roman Reigns with a stomp. And here comes the lunatic friend.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
And I have to get to my tag team partner.
Wow, he's still down after that. He whiffed that one.
That's what they're made for.
There's the tag.
Now, the double team.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Oh, look at the emotion.
I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose. He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Executed perfectly.
Boom! Yep, there's the reversal by Dean Ambrose. He anticipated that move perfectly.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
A bit off his game here. He steps into this match as the number one contender
take
in his division,
Roman Reigns.
And he is not afraid of a good fight.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
That wild strike found nothing but empty. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Uh-oh, look at this. Oh, trying to put him away. That's it. He's done.
Wow, talk about getting thrown around like a rag doll.
The toll from this match is really starting to show. Whoa,
he's measuring.
Well, that's it.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
What a display of power that was. And this type of match is pure chaos.
Covering Jayden.
Shoulders down. Two. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
He's trying to mangle his face here. He's not looking like himself here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
My girl, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
Don't worry about him, John. He still looks to be winning this one. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
All respect given. It looks like Dean Ambrose could be done for. Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than the other. This entire match has been so evenly contested.
Man, I can't believe these guys are even still competing. What a match. A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
He's starting to get beaten, guys. He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
And at this point, his opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for the third time might
Ambrose
be a mistake.
Call it for dirty
well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time.
And going for dirty deeds.
Dirt cheap. What a takedown. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
And I kicked out of it. I'm surprised I kicked out.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Just barely kicking out of it. And the ref is down. The ref is down. Why is Ambrose using this comeback on Jaden Jett? Jaden Jett is not the legal man, Ambrose. Oh my lord!
We've seen this before.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
What was that all about? Jay is busted wide open.
Injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. He's too busy bragging and boasting and battling in this matchup.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Oh, look at Ambrose with the small pass.
Would it be? Two.
Oh, Jaden Jett breaking things up.
He saw that one coming. When this guy's on,
Jett with a belly-to-belly suplex.
How much damage did that do? A lot from the looks of it. I think it is enough to
and now
a
super
one?
Kick to Ambrose.
A finishing move. This
a
thing
super kick to Dean Ambrose.
Over.
Come on, ref, count. One, two. Oh, and Ambrose kicked out. Dean Ambrose kicked out.
He's pulling out.
Oh, and Ambrose
tonight.
Blocked the finisher. Ambrose blocked the finisher. And now, the old dirty dude. The old dirty dude.
He's begging for it.
Now calling for the dirty dude. And Jay reversing.
He gets out of trouble there.
This is a
belly to belly duplex.
Like an uncaged animal.
This has been a good match. And now Jay lifting Ambrose up for a gut buster.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And now Jay calling for the spear. Calling for the spear. And a spear to Ambrose. A spear to Ambrose. So far, this is a four-star match. Now, I'm going for it. Going for the electric chair powerbomb.
What a move!
And the electric
really
chair powerbomb connect.
Oh man!
Cover.
There's the cover. Can he
do one, it?
He's got him.
Two. Three. Oh, and Ambrose barely kicking out.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, Ambrose kicked out. And now a small package.
Could be it. No way. What a kick out.
And Jay
that
kicked
happen?
Out.
My gosh, this guy has amazing resilience. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Looking good now.
And it's time for Jaden Jett to come back in.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
He's stalking his opponent from the top to off the top rope.
And Jay's face is just bloody.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
This has been a good match.
It has to be King, but I still don't see him giving up. Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
He lands the strike with great
ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to try to get a tag team thing
a
chance before I go into singles action. I can tell you for this series, I will be going into singles action.
Showboating going on here.
But I want to hold every title at least once in my career.
He's showing no signs of
a superplex, and Jaden Jett has a signature.
Hey, he's going for it again. Man, there's no getting up from that. Man, oh man, that
could shut the doors of the Ambrose Asylum once and for all. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Whoa! Whoa!
I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move.
That takes a lot of nerve, Cole.
One, two, three. And Jay Davis and Jaden Jett win. Jay Davis and Jaden Jett beat the Shield. Two-thirds of the Shield that's lost to two rookies. And we can't take anything away from Ambrose or Reigns. And Jay Davis went to take care of Reigns, and Reigns just slammed him. And Reigns didn't even try to break it up.
Here
and Jay
winners,
Davis and Jaden Jett win.
And that's a win to start off the night.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
This was a great match. And ladies and gentlemen, tune in next time for some Mycareer mode. I'm just going to sim through SmackDown and see what we're seeing in the title
match to live up to its billing, but I'm optimistic.
That was a great match. Exciting as well. Four stars. Great. Oh, and Ambrose and Reigns wants their rematch on Raw. We're still number five in the title rankings. Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Subscribe for more content. I really like it. And stay tuned to the channel. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.